Stop.
It's funny. The things that, like, you don't really think about that are on the video. I was talking to somebody about that camera today, about all the bikes being safe. But just all the things happening, you know, if you're watching the video for the first time, it's just, you know, I just take for granted, I guess. And Acura's parked there a lot. One thing I take for granted, I don't know that I'd want to park any car over there with all that glass. I guess if you really need a car, that's your spot. Not really sure what they're planning to do. A little odd. What the hell? What the hell are they doing? It's a one-way street. Sometimes the train stops. Usually if I go through though. Alright, looks like that's what's happening here, but of course that means I gotta deal with this car. Alright. I kinda miss getting all my accurate, or at least more accurate stats. I've been taking my Fitbit off to play ping pong because what I've discovered is that it slows me down. And I used to wear it on my left hand, but I still have, like, you know, just this kind of like rash sort of thing that hasn't gone away. And so maybe if that completely goes away, almost like eczema or something. I don't know if it's really a rash per se, but maybe if that goes away, I can start wearing it on my left again. I don't know why it doesn't do it on my right. It must have something to do with the way that I sleep. But there you go. Alright, so we're still doing construction over here. Goggles to keep the sand out of my eyes.